Have you ever wondered why the faraway objects appear close to us when viewed through binoculars? What are the two transparent materials in front of the binoculars that make those objects appear nearer? And what is that we use to see very tiny things or to read text with small font size? Why do we wear spectacles? What's used in spectacles? The answer to all these questions in one word is a lens. The two lenses in the binoculars make the objects appear nearer to us. We use a magnifying lens to see tiny things and it has a lens in it. And there are two kinds of lenses used in spectacles. We wear spectacles if we are suffering from certain eye defects. If one is suffering from myopia or nearsightedness, we wear spectacles which have concave lenses in them. And if one is suffering from hypermetropia or farsightedness, we wear spectacles with convex lenses. Lenses are also used in telescopes and cameras. So what is a lens? In simple language, we can say that a lens is a transparent material that bends the light in some pattern. The pattern in which the lens bends the light depends on what type of lens it is. Basically, there are two types of lenses: simple lenses and compound lenses. Compound lenses are made up of one or more simple lenses. For the moment, we are only interested in simple lenses. What does a simple lens look like? A simple lens is a transparent material which is bounded by two surfaces in which one of them is spherical and the other one can be either spherical or plane. Yes, one of them is definitely spherical and the other one can be spherical or plane. Let me ask you an interesting question now. With this knowledge, how many types of lenses do you think exist? There are six types of simple lenses. Yes, six. And this is what they look like. Note that they are drawn in a two-dimensional space, but you can imagine their appearance in three dimensions. A simple biconvex lens is a lens in which the two bounding surfaces are spherical and are curved inside. Similarly, biconcave lens is a lens with two spherical surfaces, both of them curved outside. For simplicity, instead of biconvex or biconcave, we call them convex lenses and concave lenses. Plano-convex lens is a lens in which there is only one spherical surface that is curved inside and the other surface is plane. Similarly, in a plano-concave lens, the spherical surface is curved outside and the other surface is plane. What about the remaining two lenses? The name sounds fancy, right? In these two lenses, one of the surfaces is curved inside and one of the surfaces is curved outside. And hence, meniscus is also called a convex-concave lens. From all the types of lenses above, we are interested in only biconvex and biconcave lenses, which are also referred to as convex and concave lenses. In the next video, we will see how these convex and concave lenses refract light.